Просто как бы амбиции есть, желание есть, хочется восстановиться, то есть я как бы умирать не собираюсь. Хочется, конечно, пока есть возможность что-то еще показать, доказать, ну, себе в первую очередь. Пусть это будут там топы, но, блин, побороться-то можно, то есть желающим кто-то даст мне вызов, почему бы нет, если он достойный соперник, ему же он тоже прогрессирует, да? То есть я бороться постоянно хочу, неужели я не могу себе, ну, соперника найти? Да, может быть не там, но здесь, в этой категории, может.
Is Denis Aplankov looking forward to have a next match? Guys, just recently, there has been posted a video on the Armolim channel on where Denis Aplankov had a few things to say regarding his health status. And you know, when he is asked, he says that he still has the same issues as before with his hip, and now a bit with his knee also. So then, because of that, Denis decided to take the summer off and only return in the autumn. That, if we put on a monthly perspective, Denis only wants to return training for real from September to October. But some people may come and say that he's seen all the time on the table on a couple of videos. For an example, the Bodymania ones. And he explains to us that he simply can't resist when he's in front of the guys, seeing them pulling. But apparently, Denis is actually feeling a lot better with his hip, since he said it doesn't hurt anymore, but he still has to pull it. And after Denis says all of that, as I saw from the beginning, he gives us actually some pretty good news, saying that he still has the ambition and that he wants to prove that he can still do it. He says it might not be against the top guys, but if he's challenged by a worthy opponent, then certainly he'll look forward to get back into competing professionally on the sport. And by hearing that, I understood that Denis knows what is the situation he's in, and that as much as he is in no shape, as he's been before, he still has the desire to get on the table and compete. So, in short, Denis may come back later on, but apparently, he won't be facing people such as Hermes Gasparini, which he was scheduled to compete a while ago. Although, I've thought a little about who could Denis pull, and I've been thinking about quite an interesting scenario. Like, as we know, Denis' first match back was against none other than John Brzenk, and on the match, Denis actually looked quite amazing against John there, pulling in all of the 6 rounds pretty dominantly. And now, John is scheduled to face Leonidas on East vs. S14. So, you know, having in mind that Leonidas may have a chance at winning this match, if he does, I think that, since Denis said he would like to pull somebody who isn't in the top, but is worthy, I think a match of Denis vs. Leonidas would be pretty awesome to see. But what about you guys? What do you guys think Denis should pull when he comes back to the table? Leave down in the comments, and thank you so much for watching.